thank you for joining me from Brussels and for my weekly update or comment on the European Union and Brexit. Now, I've been very critical of European Union climate change policy throughout my 3 years of being an MEP. And last week proved yet another example of how counterproductive, if not absolutely destructive, it has become. I am referring, of course, to the latest United Nations Climate Conference that ended last week in Bonn and proved to be yet another political talking shop with little achieved. The European Union stuck to its guns as ever and maintained that the best solution to the challenges of climate change remains its carbon credit trading system. Now, this intransigence, despite all the evidence that the scheme has increased pollution, hugely damaged member states' manufacturing industries, including that of the United Kingdom, and finally lined the pockets of both criminal gangs and Europe's biggest polluters, was just completely ignored by the European Union. Brexit offers a great opportunity, assuming, of course, that the Prime Minister does not squander the opportunity in yet another concession to the European Union, in that the United Kingdom can leave this flawed system and go its own way with more productive environmental protection legislation. Consistently, the United Kingdom has argued for more forceful efforts to reduce our carbon emissions, but this has been hampered by Brussels diktat, led by the coal-hungry German and Poland member states. I'm going to be setting up another poll to capture your views on this. And the first question I'd like you to respond to is, do you support leaving the European Union carbon credit trading system? Straightforward, yes or no. And the second poll question is going to be, do you think the United Kingdom government should do something better? Please, I'm going to ask you to vote yes or no to that as well. It will be great to get your views on this environmental issue. And thanks for joining me today. And I'm going to welcome your poll responses. Bye for now.